AFL versus NRL. Barry Hall versus Paul Gallen.
There are no send-offs. There is no match review committee here tonight.
With the war of words over, the fighters touch gloves for Gallen's 10th and Hall's debut fight.
The fuse has been lit. It's about to go bang.
Hall had the better of the first round.
If this goes past two or three rounds, there it is. Right up again for Barry Hall.
Gallen recovered in the second. Hall was still making good shots, but Gallen was getting on top. The former Shark almost cost himself some points.
Oh, Hall on a couple of shots to the back of the head. It's on the back, baby. You've got to get him up here. I don't want to do it. Tie it up and hit, all right?
Just a warning for Gallen as Hall landed a big uppercut in the fourth.
Gallen is getting inside.
Gallen was throwing more punches, but Hall was landing bigger blows. It was hard to get a read on who was ahead. Hall made an impact in the final round. But with no knockout blow, we were headed to the judges. The fans who were after a knockout were disappointed, and they were more disappointed with the results.
Judges of ringside, Michael O'Malley and Brent Menton both scored about 57 to 57, a draw. The decision is a majority draw.
A majority draw in the Code War. Neither AFL nor NRL can claim bragging rights. Justin Edwards, Fox.